explains it well. It's a blues track in E. Music's mine, other than the backing track. It is repetitious, but it's only 5 minutes long. You'll never know what you miss unless you listen. Holy smokes.